time we use English to explain all our dreams or what we think about other dreams, and this makes me more free that I can say about my opinion and thinking.
So Irene, did you learn anything other than English in this class? Like if this, we could have had a class about horses or about canoeing, you know what I mean? But this was a class about dreams. You worked with a dream, and you dreamed about a boy. So you're saying it broadens the way you think, because you hear other people have completely different kinds of thoughts than you do. That's what you're saying?
Yes.
No one's ever said that. Go ahead, say some more.
Focus in the other class too.
Okay. Is that so?
Yes.